Henderson police are trying to solve a homicide. Detectives say Kevin Farnsworth's body was found lying in a sidewalk near Warm Springs and Valle Verde last Tuesday night. Police say Farnsworth had been talking on his cell phone when he was shot. If you or someone you know has information or was driving in the area on Tuesday night, call Henderson police.